from Jen Shaw deep into those climbs. So there's a lot to him, and he has got to acknowledge the fast sprint. And it is really interesting, as you commented on earlier, is we face a little bit of an attack on the right-hand side of the road from that lad who's technically not allowed to use the pavement. So the UCI might have to have a look at that.
Technically not, but he's going faster than those rides are at the minute.
So right, that's a big dig. They can't let him get too much of a gap. He might just go.
Up and down the curb as well. He's flying at the minute.
He is.
Absolutely flying. That's it. You look behind, find where they are. Someone needs to get on his
way. They're having to react now. They're going to peg him back, surely. he maybe went a little bit early. Signs of a little bit of inexperience, but what an engine.
And the young lad from Hopkins.
Brilliant. Moment of the tour so far. Well done to Pascal Aircon.
That is great. What cycling is all about.
Fantastic.
Absolutely amazing.
Oh, I'm grinning from ear to ear. That was just great. Well, he's going to be an internet meme within minutes, isn't he? Hub boy. Fair play to you.
That is